With the number of reported cases rising, India is doing what it can to battle the COVID-19 pandemic. The country is taking extreme caution with measures like partial shutdowns, cancelling all transports, and only allowing essential services to function. Doing their bit, many heroes are stepping up to help raise awareness in novel ways. Like Rachikonda's traffic policeman, who educated people on proper hand sanitization at traffic signals. Traffic cops in Kerala were not far behind. They made a dance video showing the proper way to wash hands. Needless to say, this certainly caught people's attention. Apart from government officials, citizens are also doing their share. Kids from around Ooty have stepped forward, showing the homebound how to clean their hands properly. Meanwhile, students of Fasil Ali College, Nagaland, are making hand sanitizers in their chemistry labs to distribute them to hospitals for free. Also, a very young Alok Dev from Calicut, Kerala, has designed a robot that automatically dispenses hand sanitizer. Hundreds of such videos, brimming with positivity and kindness, are doing the rounds in social media. Kudos to the heroes whose extra efforts are keeping us all going.